Come sit by me, all you fine lords and laddies, and I'll tell you the tale of young John Henry. He met a fair maiden one bright May morning as he went a-hunting in Midsomer County. A bell was the skin of the Midsomer Maiden, blue were her eyes, as blue as the sea, and on her fair head lay a garland of flowers, the sweet were the roses of Midsomer County. Said the Midsomer Maiden, you're weary from traveling, that I can see. Let us go home now, over yonder the greenwood. Come taste the fruits of Midsomer County. She let him by a juniper tree. She said, "Sir, won't you come sit by my fire? You'll eat like the king of Midsomer County. She brought him supper, fresh eggs and live eels for young John Henry. She said, "Come, eat your fill, and when you are sated, you'll stay with me here in Midsomer County. And alas, I cannot stay," said young John Henry, "I'm bound to another, soon married I'll be. When I thank thee for supper, my kind and fair maiden, now I must leave here, Midsomer County. Of the Midsomer Maiden, for shame and for shame, you have tricked me. You're bound to me now, and I am your lover. I swear you'll not leave here, Midsomer County. Of the Midsomer Maiden, and soft was the neck of young John Henry, and warm was the blood that flowed from his body, and red as deep in the greenwood of Midsomer County lies young John Henry, as cold as can be. No headstone to mark him, no lover to grieve him, save for the roses of Midsomer.